That's my fried squash video. You can see we got a big old pan of sliced squash. This dipper in there, that's just eggs. Dipper in a little cornmeal and flour. Put her in the hot bubbling grease. And then that's what it comes out looking like.